Actually, I performed more than 100 balloon applications, and all of them with no adverse events and no rectal perforations.
I think the upgraded procedure with the blunt dissection is a very important step to improve the safety of the product, because we don't have the needle anymore in the area of the rectal wall, and it's just a blunt dissection, which surely will reduce the risk of any injury to the rectal wall.
The balloon implant is and was already a safe implantation procedure. With the new introduction of the new implantation technique, for me it seems like even a more safer procedure to avoid rectal injuries.
The upgraded procedure using blunt dissection is very simple, easy to dissect, and makes the procedure even more safe.
I think with blunt dissection the procedure is much more safer, and it's much easier to implant the balloon.
The balloon has already the advantage that you have the property to diminish your volume when you have, for example, injury to rectum. But with the new procedure, it seems for me even a more safe procedure, because you are not using your needle, but more a blunt aid, so that you are not injuring the rectum, and in my opinion the possibility to injure your rectum is even smaller now.
I fully recommend the procedure in order to avoid any radiation treatment toxicity related situations.